Hey, good morning, everybody. Mark Allen Adams here, owner and founder of the Mark Allen Adams team. We are Orlando's most trusted and successful real estate short sale group. On today's episode, I wanted to talk about how to do a short sale. Now, I came up with this topic because I went into Google. For those of you that don't know, Google has a keyword tracking tool to where you can really go in, you can see what kind of information people are looking for, what kind of terms people are typing into Google. So it appears that hundreds of thousands of people out there are typing the term how to short sale or how to do a short sale. So I'm going to talk about how to do a short sale today. And I'm going to break it up into four different parts. So you're going to have to stay tuned. For today's episode, we're going to talk about who should you hire to do your short sale. And before I get into that, I'm going to back up a little bit. Now, in order to do a short sale, obviously you need to be underwater on your property. You need to owe more than the home is actually worth. And two, you need to have some kind of hardship. A job loss, a death in the family, divorce, you racked up a lot of credit card debt, medical bills. It could be a bunch of different things. A job transfer out to California or even retirement and you're just downsizing. All of these things can be considered a hardship and a reason to do a short sale. Okay, that said, moving on. Who should you hire to do your short sale? First question I get is, should you get an attorney to do your short sale or a lawyer? No, you do not need a lawyer or an attorney to do a short sale. Now, if the bank sues you for some reason or files a deficiency judgment against you, because here in Florida we are in a deficiency state, unfortunately, so there is that potential down the road. So if the bank actually does file deficiency judgment against you, then you should definitely hire an attorney. Now, and the next question I get is, my uncle's brother's sister has a real estate license. You know, it doesn't matter. Anybody with a real estate license can do a short sale. False. Red flags, alarms going off. You know, no. Just because one of your friends or relatives has a real estate license does not qualify them to do a short sale. Let me say this again. Just because you know someone who has a real estate license and you feel comfortable with them, do not allow them to do your short sale. Just based on that fact, you would be in big trouble. Now, the way that you go about hiring someone to do your short sale is you need to ask questions. And the first thing that I would ask is, what percentage of your business is short sales? I mean, I'll be honest with you, I work in a real estate office at Keller Williams with about 200 other agents. And the majority of them, maybe two or three short sales per year is what they do. And probably out of those two, three, they may close one. Short sales are very difficult, very complex, and very time consuming, and most real estate agents don't even want to mess with them, let alone even know how to do them. So that would be my question. What percentage of your business is short sales? Here at the Mark Allen Adams team, 99% of our business is short sales. That's pretty much all we do. We don't do anything else. So we know how to handle a multitude of different lenders, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, Wachovia, Chase. I've dealt with them all, and you have to know what hoops to jump through with each of these different lenders in order to successfully complete that short sale. So do your homework, ask questions, and that's how you hire the right real estate team to do your short sale. All of that said, to the right of this video, if you're on one of our websites, www.orlandoshortsaleexpert.info. Again, that's www.orlandoshortsaleexpert.info. Or if you're on my YouTube channel, go to that website. To the right of the video is a short sale package. Inside that package, you're going to get the A to Z's of short sale. This is not a hard sell. This is not an obligation. This is just information. We here at the Mark Allen Adams team are coming from a place of contribution and just want to educate you on short sales. We want you to go into this thing with eyes wide open and have all your questions answered because it's a big deal. There's no doubt about it. So go ahead, get the short sale package now, and remember to stay tuned. This is a four-part series, and in the next episode, we're going to talk about what documents are you going to have to provide to your lender in order to successfully complete a short sale. So stay tuned. That's going to be tomorrow. Again, this is Mark Allen Adams, owner-founder of the Mark Allen Adams team, Orlando's premier short sale group. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.